Welcome to Furry, Mix It Up Monday, where we will be starting off our game, Fist Forged in Shadow Torch. As you can see, we haven't even started the game, so who better to start this game than Mr. White Spice, who's very good at being a rabbit. It's recommended that you use a controller, so I've set them.
The only thing I really like prefer mouse and keyboard is first person shooters. In most cases. Combo attacks do serious damage to the enemy and look cool too. That's really what gets it. Combos look.
Why I can never do them.
I will not let this power fall into the wrong hands. Especially not yours. Traitor. I'll never let the Legion have the spark.
Happy birthday, Ray! Wanna have a drink together?
Here you go! Two bowls of longevity noodles.
Eat it what? Curfew is approaching and I should start packing up.
I'm not in the mood.
Haven't seen you for a while, Ray. You know Urso. He spends his days cooped up tinkering with things.
I almost forgot. I've got a surprise for you. Here's old Urso's latest invention. MC. It's a tracking device and radio all in one. I made it look old, so it's just like the one our team once used. Let me show you how it works.
Attention all Fertizens. Assemble at Chuan's Noodle House. Celebrate Raiden's birthday. I repeat.
Yeah. This big boom, curfews and weapons searches. When will it ever end?
What are you afraid? Those Legion Iron Dogs won't be yapping for much longer. I've really been given... Went and hacked those Iron Dogs Transformers. Ray, join us together.
Give them hell. We need our old those Iron Dogs.
Whoa! Ray, Mike. I was finally able to...
Stop messing around with it. It's just a piece of scrap.
Stop! I might not be able to repair the entire armor, with the fist at least.
Keep it down, guys. Security's been cracking down recently.
It's been 6 years. Even if you manage to fix the fist, what can we do? Forget it, Urso. It's in the past now. Our time has passed.
Look, Urso. I just don't think it. Well, you have to give him more time.
It's been 6 years already. Is he going to life?
Years already. Just get over it.
6 years, just to be exact.
Urso's been arrested. The Iron Dogs just came to the noodle stall and took Urso away. This was Urso's, but I hid it for him. I don't understand this veteran stuff.
This machine, let me try to get a fix on Urso.
Source Tower Prison. Prisoner 41. Reporting.
Oh, Urso's been taken to Torch. That's it. He's done for now. I've never heard of any Ferdinand leaving Torch Tower alive. What can we do?
I'll head over to Torch Tower and bring Urso back.
Really want to take this risk.
You know, Urso is the only friend I have left in Torch City.
This is for you. Urso left it. He knew that you would need it.
This is Old Town, the East.
You dare wander about during curfew, buddy? Get him!
Out of my way.
Which side you should get around.
Why do we have to guard this broken transformer? And why aren't we allowed to recharge?
They say Bear hacked our system. All transformers in the city are-
Didn't they catch that dumbass Bear? If they stayed that way, I am going to run out of power.
Then shut up. That'll save some power.
So get up too.
Thank you.
Missing map data. Still offline. Right into Urso. Right into Urso. I need to get to Torch Tower right away. The number of dog patrols has increased. Torch Tower can't be far away now.
Yeah. Hey, it's Ray. Out for some air during... Word of Urso's arrest has gotten out. Thing on your back to go and rescue him?
Your ear's close to the ground, kid. I'm going to Torch Tower. Show me the quickest.
You get straight to the point. There's a ventilation port outside. You can ride the wind to get there. Urso, man. Let me see, Ray. Tagged. I copied this map myself, and it's not for sale. But I want to thank you for saving my life.
I bet Urso got a lot of help from you with the radio's tracking function.
You've discovered me and Urso's little secret. Zation's taken over those Iron Dogs' terminals, too. Ray.
Pump here! Get your pump! One bottle keeps you up all night. Just a sip will send you all the way up Torch Tower. It's just 10 fursos and comes with a... Want a bottle?
Your rumor mongering is more famous than pump.
This is a restricted military area. No unauthorized access allowed.
Responsible for hacking the terminal. Why did the boss order us to stand guard here?
There's a group of them, so it's organized crime. They nearly stole the transformer drill last time.
The drill is under. It'll be suicide for any Fertizans that try to get inside. Those scum have no chance of getting to Torch Tower without the drill.
I need to get my hands on the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. Better head and find someone who knows where drill is.
Sir, your pump is just carrot juice and water. I'm just a snake oil vendor. I wouldn't dare touch weapons. Easy there.
Looking for weapons? I've got some.
Business is too dangerous now.
Wang, where can I find the transformer?
Shh.
organization once sent Master Wu to trim the Iron Dogs. Now you're looking for the trans...
That's right.
It's no doubt guarded by a crack T-Dogs. You should go talk to Master Wu. He'll go through the secret door on the left side of my... That's where Master Wu's group is hiding out.
Thanks.
Really spry for his age. All thanks. Pump. Want a bottle for a little pick-me-up? You saved me, after all.
Thank you.
Master Wu, you still got some fighting.
It's Little Ray. What do you want with this old man?
I came for the transformer drill. I heard that Master Wu...
I see.
They got Erso. I need the transformer drill to climb Torch Tower. I'll get him out.
So that's why you dug out that fist of yours. Right. The organization tried to get the drill, but the Iron Dogs have strengthened their security, so rushing in is suicide. I know how good your skills are after all these years. There are several robot puppet. Warm up first and I'll teach you a few tricks. Not bad. After all these years, you're still an ace pilot. Your power fist has immense potential. My power punch is just right for you. This is just a minor trick. The fist is a machine, after all. If you want to make it stronger, you'll need to exploit the mechanical power of the Legion. Find data disks in order to learn more moves.
This?
Yes. This is what I heard from the Iron Bones. Os Farrell is downtown now and carries a data disk.
Master Wu, time to waste. Let me rescue Erso before going after the data disk.
Ray, no offense, but you just don't have the power to infiltrate the Legion yourself right now. You must defeat Farrell and prove your strength before I can trust you with the drill's location.
Very well. And get the data disk.
The power punch I taught you now can not only, but also punch through the security barriers those Iron Dogs installed. You shouldn't have trouble finding Farrell.
Right.
You want a Dorito?
Find Farrell, retrieve the data disk, and ask Master Wu about the drill's whereabouts.
Downtown is no place for furballs.
You weren't around when I was a kid.
I am part of
first boss. You can end the first
boss. I don't remember how to kill.
Just like the skirt button and see it.
I don't know what boss I kill.
You remember?
No. I got a lot. Do I have a punch?
Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. You want to punch? No? But it's going to punch your face, doesn't mean it has to be punch.
No.
Let go!
Oh, I see. What a mouse.
Exit rail. Main attack. Triangle is heavy attack. Circle is grab and throw and finishing move when it's allowed to. Movement. Play button. I think if I trigger again. I think I
everything.
And at the end of the fight, I was wondering how I was doing something, but then I got killed.
You weren't around here when I was a kid.
Flying punch!
Ah, bad joke, bad joke.
That's how you do it, White Spice.
This pharaoh was tough, and carrying a data disk tip better report to Master Wu.
Yeah, but where's Master Wu?
Oh, goodness.
I'm back, Master Wu. Use their strength against them. This data disk and machine will help you master it more quickly. This time, I think you should
Rising punch
with
the germ.
luck skill. Uppercut. Press L and Y to put the enemy into the air with a combination of stress and inflict large damage and shields. Consumes one bar of SP. Get two things to SP. Now what?
Recover more data. You can unlock more Legion. For our last failed attempt on the transformer drill, our dog stashed the drill inside the power station. You may stand a chance with your face at me. Remember, hone your skills, and they'll clear the way for you.
Your lesson, Master Wu.
Use Rising Punch to the spirit door in the room on the right to open station. Take.
Side news.
I haven't seen anyone this good in Torch City before.
Have you heard? Barrel, the downtown boss, got dismantled by a rabbit. He got totally written off and was dragged off to the scrapyard. Maybe that rabbit is something to do around it here.
Alright.
No need to work ourselves into a panic. Feral and his pals keep bragging about how big they are, but they're just a bunch of...
The boss doesn't care if we live or die. They say that the rabbit has a big iron fist on his back. He's no walkover either.
What do you take the power station for? It has the Legion's most powerful defenses. Nothing can get through. Just
Hello, it's me.
Ah!
back on. I did their drugs, so I think that I... What? That was a dodge. Where are my iframes? Oh, now they're moving. Wonderful.
Which is very fine.
Alright, how do you do this? I am a 4-man champion. No. Terminal.
What a nerve-wracking sound. Must have been the mechanical monster that Master Wu mentioned.
Ah.
yeah.
First try.
Skeleton key is needed.
Why can't I just...
This is good. Down.
Spot.
Oh gosh! Oh gosh!
Look at this.
Oh goodness.
Alright.
executing termination.
Come on, this cannot be. I can't just like platform. I'm not a platformer. To the left. Yeah. Oh, I almost missed the data disk. Up to equip fist, right to equip drill, or left button left. No, the biggest problem with these Metroidvania games is the walk back. I miss this area. Unlocks. All goods. Look at them all. Hot. Uppercut. Then uppercut. Bump. Sequence drill. Get those together.
cost anything?
Oh, crash!
Interesting. Equipped would be while mid-air. Seed, huh?
Oh gosh!
Who are you?
Oh gosh!
I don't want anything to do with you. Get out of here. So I'm trying to go. Oh my gosh!
Oh, there. To be joking. Why are there no shortcuts? There are shortcuts.
I should be able to use the transport drill to run the other end of there.
Good to know.
What?
I'm not sure.
for me. My voltage keeps fluctuating. Are you sure? How have you already lost so much power? Nerves. I read that fur before the smackdown. We're the only ones left at the power station. Do you think we might be unlucky enough to run into...
What's up? What's up? Okay, okay. Uncle Oli can open up the door for you.
If something goes wrong, just use the teleporter to escape.
If the Iron Dogs were to use it to escape, the machine should lead to the surface. I don't know where the machine will teleport me.
That's nonsense.
Select shock baton R from the device wheel. Hold right trigger to attack your stance. EP. What a healing. So that's how I recover SP, but it uses EP.
Why would I use that for my healing?
What does that mean?
Destructible door. Could have gone up, but I didn't. Now I can't. Yes. Okay.
Yeah, go ahead.
Huh.
Down another level.
Oh, come on.
Nice. You defeated the mechanical monster without a scratch on you.
Well,
since you are so powerful, I have a favor to ask you.
Don't worry, Master Wu.
I am counting on you.
I'm still supposed to go up the tower. SP essence. All right, that's an elevator. Not this time, buddy.
Fourth tower, the Iron Dog's home base. I need to be extra careful.
Report! The fugitive rabbit Ferdison has acquired the transformer trail and is approaching Torch Tower.
Yes, sir. Dude can teleport. Oh my gosh. Trying to go up above, but I can't go up above. Did I actually start climbing on the wall? Actually, didn't try.
gosh.
Do this again.
They just don't care.
Oh, come on. Another one.
Woo!
No.
Well, I'm going to do Dark Souls at solo level 1.
Yeah.
And when you can't get hit, like if you get hit at most once and you like alive, you get this boss down here and you make one error.
What?
That is crazy.
Oh, God.
Oh, that's a safe spot. Let's operate that, shall we?
District search completed. Target not found.
Expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out! It's just you and I now.
Cicero! It's you!
You!
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting a reunion here. You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dog's side?
You would have expected.
You look so... How are you different from them?
Emerging ultimate warrior. This is what the future of Torch City will become.
You're a traitor to all Ferdisons. I'll knock some into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
My friend.
Hey, is the sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. Our world is turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
What? The boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero. Our team's ace pilot?
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us and become the leader of the Iron Dogs. That means that I'm no match for him, even with the fist.
Inch. Ferdisons don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark.
Let's try it. We need to investigate things before we can make... Oh.
Oh, wow.
Hey, kid, it's a cat!
Keep quiet, 634!
Oh, goodness.
Darling. Thank you.
that.
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours are just gonna show after, silly bunny.
What power station? Hey, Ray.
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on.
Looks like our savior has a way out.
Silly bunny. That big fist has been taken to the evidence room in prison level 4.
Hmm. Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one, then. Come on, Fuzzy Bear. Take a deep breath, suck in your stomach, and...
We're gonna be cutting. Thank you so much for joining us. Make sure you stick around. We're gonna be switching.